M60 Patton tank, which it had anything the Germans came up with, except maybe the Tiger. Service in Desert Storm. This is the M1 Abram. They built three models, the M1 A1 and the M1 A2. It's still in service. M1917 light tank. It was the first official tank for the U.S. Army. It was based on the French FT-17 Renault tank. It could cross a 7-foot trench and claim a 3-foot vertical wall. It was phased out in 1931. It had a 4-cylinder engine.